How's it going, everybody? Canadian Dragon back with the next installment or slash episode, whatever you want to call it, of Firewatch. Let's go find out what the signal is that we are receiving. So last episode, we stole this thingy from that secret fenced-in campsite that we discovered. And it tracks black boxes, like the one that we found last episode. If you haven't seen it, obviously go watch it. And it seems to be really close. I'm not liking this. It's up in there. I'm not liking this. Let's find out. What is that? What is?
Shit! What?
Scared the shit out of me. What's the weird speaker? See that.
Dee, I found some sort of supply bag. Light camping gear, some clothes, you know, basics. But it was alarmed. I think that's what was making the receiver go haywire.
You're okay? It's not a trap or anything?
Yeah, I'm fine. But there's also a set of keys here. I don't know why they'd be hidden out here. They say Shoshone National Forest, Cave 452. Is that the one in the canyon?
Yeah, it is.
Those are the ones... What's her name's lost 3 years ago.
What the hell is in that cave?
Okay, let's just think.
Says the woman with a half a bottle of tequila in her belly.
Maybe they're panicking and we're preparing to beat it. The fire has them spooked and we have new walkie-talkies, so we have the upper hand.
Yeah, well, it's hard to feel like you have the upper hand when you're standing in the dark in the middle of the woods.
I'd say.
Oh. Well, you're back in your tower. Maybe you need a drink, too.
I'm not in my tower.
I am looking at a man standing in your lookout.
What?
And it's not you.
It is not me.
No way.
Oh my god, go.
I'm going.
Oh my god, what? Oh god, I'm freaking out. I am freaking out. This is not good. I am freaking out. Somebody's in my... Where do I go? Is it this way? There's this, like, okay, yes. Go. Run. Just book it. Get over there. Where is it? Who the fuck's in my tower? Who is messing with us? I've got a freaking fire axe to put in their face. He's gone. Fuck.
I don't see anyone up here.
He was just there.
What?
Left a cassette player taped to my damn door.
Don't even know what to say to that.
Well, let's see what's on it.
Jeez. Oh my god.
It's a tape of us talking down at the site. It sounds like it was recorded from somewhere nearby.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, and it sounds like we were the ones who burned it down and that it was your idea.
No.
No.
Yeah.
We are screwed.
No!
What the hell is going on?
Dee, just don't freak out, okay? Don't freak out.
Oh my god, what the fuck is happening, Henry?
Okay, she's lost it. 78. Holy crap. This game just might. I think I'm.
It's going to be okay. We haven't done anything wrong.
someone claiming to be Henry in Two Forks called a lookout in another sector early this morning and said that I knew what caused the Wapiti Meadow fire.
What?
So, I just got off the horn with that lookout who's wondering what I know, or that I'm an arsonist, or that I'm fucking losing it. Furthermore, I bet you don't have the only tape of us from last night, so someone has evidence to back it up. We need to find out what someone's been keeping in that cave.
I'm going down there now.
We don't have a lot of time left out here, and if we don't find some fucking answers, when they lift us out of here, it's gonna be in handcuffs.
Jeez, what is going on?
We have to stick together, okay? Keep our story straight. From the first day with those girls to the person breaking in on our conversation, everything. We gotta be honest and consistent.
Yeah, I suppose you're right.
I know.
All right, we gotta go to that cave. What is going on? I wanna get to the bottom of this. Like, what the hell? So we have to go to that cave, and I believe that was this direction. $50 is at Cutout's back. Oh, no, it's not. Oh, nice. Anyways. In the cave. So, they are accusing us of burning the place down. They're probably the same reason why those chicks disappear, those drunk teenagers. They're tracking us. They know everything about us. What is going on? Wow. It has to be that guy that was standing right here with the flashlight. He has to have something to do with it.
Hey, you didn't actually make that call, right? To the other lookout? It just stuck in my craw. I let myself imagine how fucked I would be if you'd been lying to me. Now that I asked, I kind of just wish I hadn't.
No, I didn't. It wasn't me.
Of course I didn't. No way. They're trying to pit us against each other.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
That's not gonna happen, though.
Thanks, Henry.
Alright, so here's the cave. They're trying to break us apart. They're trying to... Just... I don't know what they're doing. I guess we're about to... That wasn't open before. That used to be caved in, wasn't it? Let's find out. Please, I hope there's some answers. Oh!
What the hell?
What? No. Oh my god.
Lila, someone locked me in the cave. Is this thing working?
Oh no.
Lila,
no.
Send someone to the cave, please! Can't get any damn reception.
What is that? Hopefully it's just a crack.
Jesus, this is a big cave.
Okay, we got this. This is freaking me out. Alone. Delilah has no reception. I have no idea what's in here. It's dark and scary. I'm scared. Please be no bats that like jump out at me. Please.
It's freezing in here.
Oh, that echo. Jeez. I'm not liking this. I don't like those openings either. There's a shoe down there.
Is anybody down there?
Oh god. Hopefully I'm not like the next person on some murderer's list or something like that. What the actual hell is going on? That is a weird looking rock. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Nuh-uh. But I'm pushing through for you guys, cause... oh god. We're near the side now. Really red from like, what is that, a wire? Is it from the fire? What is this? Is that the, that's the communication line.
Hey, are you there?
Yeah, what is it? What did you find?
Nothing yet, because someone tried to trap me in there.
You saw someone?
No, someone slammed the gate behind me and then ran away. I found another way out, but if I hadn't, Jesus!
So you didn't find anything?
No. There's a spot where someone had sunk an anchor, but the hardware's gone now.
I don't have any climbing equipment.
Oh, I found something now.
I'm gonna hike back to Two Forks and see if I can find anything that could double as an anchor to use in the spot.
Well, that doesn't sound dangerous.
I found something now.
Delilah, I just found an outcropping that someone was using as a little fort. I think it was Brian Goodwin.
Really?
A bunch of rocks stacked up. He made a wall and a perimeter.
God. Yeah, that's perfect.
You know, maybe he made it because he was afraid of them.
Whenever I think of Brian possibly going through this crap, I get sick to my stomach.
Yeah. Sorry.
There we go.
He was in the middle of really sprucing up the joint when they left.
What's this? Note to Ranger.
Huh. Brian stole his dad's climbing gear. His anchors.
That's convenient.
Yeah, it is. I think he was gonna hide them in a cash box or something and never got around to it. I mean, he left a note for a ranger to find them and send them back to him in Nebraska.
Because he hated climbing?
Yeah. It sounds like Ned was pushing him, and pretending to lose his anchors was the easiest way to put a stop to it.
I hope it worked. God, what an asshole.
Yeah. Man, that is the sort of thing that would have caused me to catch a beating growing up.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't put it past old Ned.
Huh. So we got these bundles of tippins for climbing down the, what do you call it? The cave. That's good. What's this? It's Radio Goodwin frequency or something.
There's a ham radio schematic here, something Brian was working on.
Yeah, I think that was the one thing Ned did do with him, you know, tinkering on stuff like that.
It's a little weird that he'd just leave so much of his stuff out here.
Well, maybe they were in a hurry when they left. Like I said, he wasn't supposed to be out here.
Yeah.
They almost got busted. Brian liked to go out on the railing of the tower and wave at the planes that dump water on fires, and I got a call because someone thought a kid was up in Two Forks. I lied, and just said it was Ned. If I ratted him out, they would have been forced to leave, and I don't know, I guess I just felt like I was saving him from whatever shitty life
I can't go back that way. Right.
Not that it ended up mattering.
Alright, let's see what this postcard says. Dear Mr. Zackler, I'm with my dad in Lander, Wyoming. It's pretty neat. Dad fished in a spot called Sinks Canyon. Most of the Wyoming looks like home in Nebraska. But then there are mountains and woods when you go far. I'm sorry I can't mow your lawn this summer, but I hope you found a good person to do it instead. Can you write back and tell my dad when school starts, because I don't think he knows. Your friend and neighbor, Brian Goodwin. So is Brian Goodwin the, like, kid? I'm guessing. Oh, sorry, excuse me. I just guess we have to go this way. Let's find a way back to that cave. Oh, here we go. And now we have a rope. Cool. So that's what that crack in that rock was that I saw earlier that I thought was like a claw mark or something. It must have been that,
What do you think is in there?
There's gotta be something. Why else try to kill me? I don't know, really. I mean, we gotta find out. What do you think?
Whatever it is, they don't want you telling anyone about.
They closed the door when they could have just
bashed your head in with a rock or chopped you up with a...
Yeah, thanks.
Are you serious with this shit right now?
a hatchet. Cut, are you sure you want to go back in there?
Yes.
Yeah, especially now that I'm thinking about all the fun ways to be killed.
I'm sorry. Look, at least whoever locked you in doesn't know you've gotten out. Hopefully you find whatever they're hiding in there, and it'll be worth the risk.
Okay, we continue down this way, and we should find the cave again. Let's see here.
Oh, also, those girls turned up. Looks like you didn't kill them. Nobody did. They took some farmer's tractor for a joyride down in Riverton.
Oh, okay.
And, landed in jail.
I wonder if they know anything.
If there's some way to ask them about whatever happened at their camp.
I think we'd be smart to let sleeping dogs lie.
You're probably right.
All right, here we are. The cave. Let's go see what lies within. Probably gonna go see who that shoe belongs to. Probably Brian Goodwin, maybe. Just toss a shoe down there or something. I'm scared. I'm afraid somebody's just gonna like shut the door behind me again. Don't shut it this time, jerks. Alright, should we go in this one? Sure. Alright. Let's do this. We got this. We so got this. Nothing bad's down here. We'll be fine. Turn our flashlight on and just see what we can find. A lot of vines, some sunlight. Hopefully nothing scary. Because I would not like that. I'm not seeing anything yet. Oh geez, we got a long drop down to go. Okay. This is the last one. Here we go. Go! What do we get? Nothing. Yet. I have a feeling we're close. The music always hints at that kind of stuff. What? What is that? Up there, wasn't that where the shoe was?
Oh god.
Who is?
You fell. You're Brian Goodwin.
Oh, it's Brian.
Poor kid.
Oh, it's so sad. Ouch, that's a big drop, too.
Oh, you poor fucking kid.
I have a feeling that ties into what's going on, though. Maybe it's his father is losing it. I don't know, this is weird. Climb out of the cave and report body. Gotcha, don't have to tell me twice. Hopefully I can find a way out of the frickin' cave here. Let's see. Right there? See, that's why I'm never gonna go rock climbing. I don't... I'm always scared of shit like that. Like bungee jumping, rope's gonna break. Rock climbing, rope's gonna break. Skipping rope, rope's gonna break. I don't know. Okay, let's go out this way. The hell was that? I saw like the dust fly by my face. I thought that was like something. It scared the shit out of me. Okay, let's do it.
Hey, D.
There you are. I've been worrying my ass off.
Hey, you, might want to take a seat.
Yeah, this is pretty heavy.
I've been sitting this entire time. I'm almost always sitting. What's wrong?
The only thing in the cave was a body.
A body? God, what a mess.
Delilah. It's Brian Goodwin.
Gotta be fucking kidding me. How does that... What? I don't... How?
Climbing, I think, or made to look like a climbing accident.
Mm-hmm.
It's just... How does this tie into everything that's going on? Yeah, maybe it was that guy Ned.
I don't know, maybe it was Ned.
If not him directly, he put enough stupid fucking know-how in his head to get him killed. Son of a bitch.
Yeah.
I should say I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, Delilah.
It's probably really harsh news to hear.
He'd be alive if I had told someone he was out here. I don't know where he'd be, but I can assure you it would not be rotting at the bottom of that cave. There's nothing to say. Hike back. I think we're leaving tomorrow anyway.
Day 79. God, that's just sad. Ouch. Who's listening to us? Brian Goodwin? God, it's windy outside today. Pack up belongings. What else is there?
You see that plane?
No, I was just busy packing up.
Well, there's gonna be a lot more. The service says this thing is 2% contained.
Is this the big fire or the site fire or...
Well, the two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster.
Oh, it's a turtle! I'll save you!
They're renaming it after my lookout. You about packed up?
Shouldn't we talk for a sec, you know, about things?
About what?
Yeah, how it's all connected. That's the big question right there.
About how all this stuff is connected. The surveillance, the Goodwins, Brian's death.
Look, I don't know what to say, okay? It's like the universe cooked up the cruelest thing to have happen. Does it connect to everything else? I don't know. I don't know if I even want to.
Of course you do. There's gotta be a reason.
There has to.
Does there?
Maybe. Maybe not.
Is that my tracker going off? Again.
Well, fuck. For starters, I guess you could find the source of that signal.
Holy crap. Yeah, oh my god.
We don't know what it is. It could be nothing.
Yeah, it could also be whoever was listening to us. Whoever made the tape.
Okay. Yeah, look, you should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
All right, look, if something happens...
I'll remember you.
I was hoping you'd have a backup plan or something.
Yeah, okay, I'm probably gonna move to Canada. Ontario, maybe.
Yeah, Canada.
Well, if something happens to me.
Right. If you don't find out who made the tape, and I have to hit the road.
Forget it.
All right, let's do this. This way. Very close. Right here. The collar.
Someone left a rope for me to climb up. I'm down near the lake.
How do you know it's for you?
There's a tracking collar tied to it. Someone was leading me here. And there's another tape.
Oh my god, Henry.
This is getting really creepy, guys. Let's see what's on this tape.
Yeah, hi, Henry. Hey, you better find this before it burns up.
Who's this guy? Ned. It's Ned.
We've been causing each other a lot of headaches. Now I gotta go stake out a site that's as fit for living as the one you're about to find. You'll get it when you see it. You can't blame me for keeping an eye on you. Not after bumping into you back in May. Down by the cave, for fuck's sake.
What? It was him with the flashlight.
I kept it cozy. Winters are harsh as hell, and I ran out of books. But I got that antenna rigged up, and... Delilah, she's a record you don't got. kind of get why Brian took to her. About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out, and that's right when everything went shithouse with you two. You guys don't know anything about having kids. All right, nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know I didn't kill him. All right, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way.
Jeez.
You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point.
What?
Don't come looking for me. Sorry about your wife.
That was weird.
We found the surveillance operation.
Okay, what does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him.
Ned Goodwin? He made the tape?
Yeah. He's gone. He's been deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son.
He's got a survival bunker with radios and everything. He made it all up.
That was just...
You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
Okay.
Hike north, thoroughfare lookout for evacuation. Are we gonna see Delilah? List of supplies. This is the workbench. Disassemble the radio.
This boombox looks familiar.
Yeah, it's the chicks. Red Eagle. So, it wasn't the teenagers that had been leaving all of them behind, it was him.
He had quite the view.
Jeez. Well, there's the tower. He saw exactly everything I was doing. All these radio logs, too. Hike to BP point, severed radio comm, never called for hiker lists. This is just messed up. Okay, let's head back. We had to hit the thoroughfare.
I know I should be relieved. Relieved that there's no evidence of us starting that fire. Relieved that we're not crazy. That there wasn't some conspiracy. But I'm not. He was a sweet kid. With a shitty father who hid out here like a coward after dumping him in a hole.
I think it was an accident.
Delilah, I think it was an accident. I don't think Ned meant to kill him.
We don't know what happened for sure.
Ned wanted his son to be able to climb and do the sorts of things he did himself, but Brian couldn't.
And how'd that turn out, Henry?
Bad.
Sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
Don't blame yourself.
You didn't do anything wrong.
Yes, I did. And now I've got to decide whether I tell people that he's down there so they can retrieve the body or not. And if I do, I'm going to be asked about Ned Goodwin.
Dee?
Oh, fuck.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on. Hey! No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming. Okay, 1 second.
Huh?
Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
Okay.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah?
I mean, it's dangerous here, and if anything were to happen, then that would be on me, so.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, you sure that's okay?
Yeah, I think it should be fine.
Was.
We're almost there, I'm pretty
right,
sure.
I should go.
Have a safe flight.
All right, have a safe hike.
Okay, so she's leaving, so maybe we won't be able to see what she looks like. Or maybe we will. I don't know. Let's see if there's anything along the way. Here's the lift. Oh, that'd make me so nervous. Oh, don't look down, please. Come on, dude. What's next? This is her lookout. Here we are. This is where Delilah was chilling out the whole time. There's your crosswords. This is her radio headset and everything.
Hello? Is anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me. I'm back at the staging area near the trailhead.
She did draw me.
Red, Colorado plates.
Yeah. It's a piece of shit.
That's exact. Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Well, yeah.
I think there might be a raccoon living in it.
Oh, that's great.
I'm sure he's comfy, I guess.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
I'm ready for him.
Shit.
I guess he's not.
So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
Good story.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, yep. So that's a wash.
Oh, I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me and I'll choose for you?
It's the freaking pork pond right. Size. She said other people stole it. And she's the one that stole it. Or maybe, maybe she'll come to Boulder with
maybe
me.
Maybe you could come back to Boulder with me and figure it out down there. Just a thought.
Just a thought. FYI.
You don't want me down there.
Well, I just asked you.
Look, I've got some things to do in Casper, and maybe I'll head south sometime after that. I could come by, sure.
Okay. So, what about me?
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out.
Like the bear.
Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
I, yeah.
You gotta go see her.
Yeah, sure.
Sure.
I mean, it
Henry,
is...
Henry, I... Look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
She'll recognize me?
She won't even recognize me, Delilah.
You're not just going for her.
You don't know what it's like.
Bad things happen, okay? And you have to find a way to contain the damage. A good way.
Well, hopefully I can figure out a way to do that.
Yeah, I hope so.
God, this got dark.
I'd say.
Shit. Sorry.
There's the helicopter.
Good. They'll where? Land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
You too.
Good luck.
You keep it for yourself. Bye, Hank.
I have lots to go around. I just handed out to everybody. Free luck for you, free luck for you, everyone gets free luck. Helicopter should be down. Let's get out of this inferno. There it is. I guess. There's a dude there. Let's go home. I don't know. I think her lookout looks a lot cooler than mine. Oh. And that is the end of the mystery, the story, everything. I gotta say, this game is actually, I mean, it's a small game, but it took you for a ride. It was really good. Looked absolutely gorgeous. Always kept you on your feet. You just always guessing. You had never had any, like, actual clues of what was going on. It just kept you guessing. And it was just a really good ride. I loved it. And I hope you guys did too. I like this music, too. Anyways, I guess that's it for this series. Maybe if you have a game you think I should play, leave a comment down below. Also, make sure to... Oh, that's cool. Some pictures I took in the credits. I should have taken more, then. My bad. Anyways, yeah, until the next video, I'll see you guys later. And thanks for watching. See ya. Let's go.